sun is starting to show behind the mountain. It's 8 o'clock in the morning. It's the second day. I'm on my way to the first spot of yesterday, the rock pools. There was some discussion about the mullet. We're still not sure what the first species is. Might be a gray mullet. That will be cool. So I'm hoping I can catch another one to get some better pictures and a better chance of identifying it. So that's the plan, having some fun at the rock pools and maybe fish the open sea. We'll see. I'm gonna try with a small float and a really tiny hook. Mullet, where are you at? Found you. And you found the bait. Oh. I think they're too small to actually take it. I think they're in the corner over there again. And they're gone. I think they're over there. Okay. Ah, I see another species. It's the damselfish. It's I think a Canarian damselfish. And bream. And a lot of blennies again. Ornate wrasse as well. Okay, first fish, rock pool goey, rock pool blenny. There are some sea bream in here. I can see the stripes on them, but it's gonna be a tough one with all the wrasse and blennies and all the other fish around. I'm hoping it might be settled sea bream. There's a species I don't have yet, so. And the damsel is going for it. Oh, and I missed it. Again. Bream, 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 where are you? Oh no. Number two. And back. I wouldn't mind showing you the damsel, but I rather have the bream. I think you've seen enough of the blennies now. I think I have. Got something on, yes. Not the bream. But it's the damsel. Also very pretty fish. Hope it's showing in the camera. Got the blue lines on his fins, all the pectoral. Nice mohawk. Some purple around his eye. It's absolutely stunning. But not a new one for me. So unhooking it fast, I hope. Not as charming as I would have liked, but there it goes. I think that was number 10. Okay, I think I'm gonna find another spot to fish.
Okay, I think it's number 13. Ornate rest.
I gave up. Had a couple more rests, but lost a couple of leads in the rocks. I have a feeling if I would have stayed fishing there, I would only have got more rests. So, time to do something else.